had this bread hanging up to keep it away from the mice, and they got to it anyway. I've had to throw more food away than I can afford. This is just another thing, another something else I got to throw away now. Thank you, Vet Parcash, you slumlord.